I'm Dan Burrell, USA Land Ventures, bringing you another episode of Golden Nuggets. Our mission at Golden Nuggets is not only to bring to you the forefront on different methods on how to invest in real estate, but to give you the truth, the bad and the good. And today's truth is that I'm out here on a Sunday, downtown Brooklyn, this beautiful sunny day. Why? Because I had emergency repair with what they call the cornice on top of the building, where a small piece of wood had fallen down. Having said that, that was reported to me last night at 7. Today, my men were on this job at 9, and they're going to be here all day. Now, cornice repair, in this particular case, is we had to replace the rotted wood that was on top, then scrape and paint the entire cornice, and we give it 2 coats of paint. Now, this job was due for maintenance anyway, because I do it between every 7 to 10 years, and we did this one 8 years ago. Being a landlord is not always convenient. We need to get out of our bed sometimes or put aside family time to take care of properties, especially if it's an emergency situation. Why? You don't want anything, any foreign object falling on any of your tenants' heads or any pedestrians that are coming by. This property we bought in 1989. We owned this for 31 years. It's a money maker. We have no intention of selling it. And precisely because of that is why I didn't just repair whatever section was needed to be repaired, but we scraped and painted the entire thing. But if you guys have any questions on maintenance of property, on long-term investments, on anything to do with investing in real estate, feel free to reach out. Dan Burrell, USA Land Ventures. If you enjoyed the video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe below. I look forward to communicating with you guys. Have a wonderful day.